This 5 rupees commemorative coin was issued in 2010. The obverse face of the coin bears the lion capital of Ashoka pillar with the legend Sathyamevajaya inscribed below, flanked on the left periphery with the word Bharat and Rupee in Devnagri and on the right periphery flanked with the word India and Rupee in English. It also bears the denominational value 5 in international numerals below the lion capital. The tail side of the coin shows the Brihadeeswarar Temple with Raja Raja Chola-1 idol in a standing posture with folded hands in front. Date 2010 is shown below this image. Brihadeeswarar Mandirk 1000 Varsh in Devnagri appears on left periphery and 1000 Years of Brihadeeswarar Temple in English appears on the right periphery. Thanjavur in Devnagiri and English appears below the image. This coin is made of nickel brass and weighs 6 grams. The diameter of this coin is 23 millimeters. The Periphery coil or Brihadeeswarar Temple, also known as Raja Raja Chola-1 at Thanjavur in Tamil Nadu, is the world's first complete granite temple and a brilliant example of the major heights achieved by Chola's kingdom Vishwakarma's in temple architecture. It is a tribute and a reflection of the power of its patron Raja Raja Chola-1. It remains as one of the greatest glories of Indian architecture. The temple is part of the UNESCO World Heritage Site known as the Great Living Chola Temples.